The food truck is there, you can go there, and it's Orion Oboy from Oronigbe. It's from Oronigbe. So if you want to get the full track, you go to YouTube and get it, Uyi Temple. So the old song is there, very meaningful. God bless you. We thank God Almighty for making us to see today, and I want to appreciate my brothers and sisters that came out today in a month in a Edo state to protest against the Okagele, the Okavikwe, the Okains, and the Obadohens, and the bad traditional rulers, and everything that bad in our society, what they protest against today. I think when I was taking a glance, I saw some of our comrades. They were complaining that they draw the rain. They draw the rain to make sure the crops you plant today germinated. Amenowa Run is a blessing, and it has been established. Please, if you are watching, make sure you share. It's very, very important you share. Very, very important to share. As you know, as a patriot, we have to fight to defend our people. We have to defend the constitution. We have to defend the defenseless. That's what we are called to do. Anything outside that is a mirage. Please, if you are watching, make sure you share. This is your beloved brother, comrade Newton Igbenegun, the Bishop of Activism, the hero for democracy and ambassador for good governance, also known as a patriot. So we'll fight for the betterness of the society, irrespective. Even when we have injury, we don't still give up upon that. You know, keep on doing it. Please, if you have not shared, make sure you share. Free Una the Kanu now. Let Brafa go now. S. You lose more than you expected. Sometime ago, inside last year, I make so many declarations today, everything will be confirmed. All your evil pursuer, they must sink. Evil don't have my part, they pursue you. It go sink. Today, we are going to be looking at Exodus. A lot of things happen in Exodus. The thing you saw in Exodus, they ended up in Revelation. Everything that started in Genesis, they all end up in Revelation. So if you are watching, make sure you share and invite all my Igbo brothers, all the Bra fans. You know, when God said nobody can say no, even as at Una the Kano detention, His word, people are still obeying it. At times I begin to wonder, what manner of man is this? Like what the disciples told in the book of Mark, what they told Jesus after he have calmed down the janitor with wings that they encounter in the sea where they were supposed to go to the other side. He said, the people inside the game, they bathe. What kind of man is this? Who will be this man? Somebody go there, prison, they'll see the obey. You know, Brafa struggle have taken a different dimension. And for those of you fighting Brafa, I'll be letting you know. You don't already die, but you are just living. You are dead among the living. It's just that they have not really announced your funeral. You are dead. There are people you feel they are living, they are dead. That's why about 80% of people in this world, all of them don't die. You know, I tell no say they don't die. Any person that is strike senses, that person is dead. Eternal King of Glory, I pray, O Lord, that you breach in your word. That same thing you did in the time of Pharaoh. That when you send your son to go and meet Pharaoh, Moses, let my people go. After Pharaoh have letting them go, decide to go before them. Everyone that is going to make sure Brafa did not got their total restoration or total freedom. To make sure by one reason or the other, they are still holding under the canoe in captivity or in dungeon. Father Lord, I pronounce tonight that with the reason of this very topic tonight, that they will drown or with all their soldiers. I pray that they will drown with all their soldiers in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. I pray in the name of Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, Donald Trump, and Una the Kanu, let there be crumbled. I pray in the name of the ancestors of our land, that every evil pursuers of the Brafans, Our Pharaoh sank in the sea with his soldiers. I pronounce tonight, O Lord, they will sink in all their life and devil. In Jesus' name. Breathe in your word. Amen. If you like, you can share and invite your friend. If you like, you can share and invite your friend. Very, very important. Share and invite your friend. Now, there are different ways you know whether God is with, is supporting the struggle you are doing or not. Different ways is not about it. You can know through the multitude of people. You can also know due to how you are committed to the very struggle. You can know by that. And you can also know with signs and wonders. If you check it right now, it is windy. I'm not supposed to do this broadcast inside the... inside Keke Napen. But it's too windy here. And if I come out now, the breeze, you will not be hearing me. So that's why I just forced myself. I mean, it's a little bit frustrating. This kind of broker is not something you do. When you are going for welfare like this, it's not something you do inside the car. So I have to bring it down whichever way. But you can help me also in the vibration. Please, as you are clicking love and like, say among your friends, this love and like is the boosting up. Don't stop love and like, continuously be commenting, you know. It will help us. Now, if you read the book of Exodus chapter 14, verse 6, it says, Pharaoh prepared his chariot and took his army with him. Now, where were Pharaoh going to? Who did they pursue? What year now? If not, break it out, we are swear. Wait till they kill Anu. You know, they smell Richard. I think Anu fall for another, they call dog Nabi. Wait till they kill Anu. If you are an Igbo man, they are mad at Anu. If you not break it out, wait till they kill dog, not they smell Richard. After Pharaoh have let the Israelites, after I have let them go. Oh, this wind today. This kind of topic, I can't jump here. But I can't jump here. The spacing within here is normal. After jump, so that the passerby will start asking, Chico, ¿qué pasa? ¿Está bien? I tell you, do program. People are asking you, what's happening? Somebody was asking me the other day, yeah, what was happening? ¿Está bien? I said, okay. Okay, I know. Yes, I'm very correct. No wonder some people call me, I'm a Brafa man. People don't really know the meaning of Brafa. That's why they are criticizing it. He said, Pharaoh prepared his chariot and took his army with him. And where was Pharaoh going? If you read Exodus 14, verse 7, he said, and he took 600 chosen chariots and all the chariots of Egypt and captain over every one of them. Ogo do no we mi ya o o ka we gbera ne o oga ye se ti we. At times I begin to wonder at times, why is human being not allowing the word of God to come to pass? Why did these people enjoy putting people into captivity? What did they get from it? Why are they not acting under their jurisdiction? Some of the speech deputy governor of Edo State, Philip Shaibo, made today. He was talking about any traditional ruler who want to use this institution to start oppressing people. I'm just trying to form it to answer that, but that was what we were trying to say, you know. He says such a traditional ruler that is not drawing, is not fighting out to make sure development comes to the state. Then I said such traditional ruler to me, he's an animal. I feel it the blank spaces myself. You need to see today when that man speaks. Bele sweet me. He said they should work under their jurisdiction. Traditional ruler have not been ordained to start humiliating people. You have not been ordained to start holding people that are looking for freedom. It's not your duty. You are working under outside your own jurisdiction. You have an aim and objective.
follow your hips. And just, the reason why you see a lot of people today coming and speaking out, they find out that this putting people into slavery, mental slavery, all manner of slavery in life. If suku suku 2 months for soup, black man go see, he go say this will not be meat again. That was happening today. Because they have overstepped boundaries, that's why the Spirit of God is entering a lot of people. If devil can enter into Judas, in the book of Luke 23, verse 3, he says, Satan enter into Judas, also called Iscariot, one of the 12. That's how the Spirit of God also enter people. A lot of you don't know, but how did God call your pastor? You say, it was God that called my pastor. So God cannot call that person and give him power to speak. This is where you are having it wrong. That's why any free, if you one day go to church and say blood of Jesus Christ, and you are fighting any genuine freedom fighter, you are dead. It's just that they have not buried you. That's why this song just now, or wait, no, war, yeah, we. Now, wait till go kill you, and they won't bring you. That's why today, if you see people today, what is going to put them in the state of inyenyewu? Is what they enjoy doing. They are even advertising the latter to it. They are even advertising it because of Duyama. People don't know what it is. At the time you get people hostage, you want them to remember that, okay, what are you gaining by holding Brafa? I'm talking to that animal, you that is doing Muye, Brafa must not have to go. What are you gaining by holding them? Now, I don't need you anymore. Do your own. I do my own. There are a lot of animals today I caught away from. But it will be wrong for you to start doing Muye, trying to hold me not to leave. Why will you hold me? I don't owe anybody. Like the person they sent that he should come and be my the WhatsApp group. He left by himself. I can't hold him. But I did not delete that idiot. No, I will not do that. But the Spirit of God will torment you and you leave. Let even have you brafan and be bad and they want to leave. You should be happy. If they say they want to split their door today, like Igodomigo do una wanna beloved Igodogo, Mona Duna, I will be very happy. But why suffocating people? If people are agitating for freedom, leave them and let them go. If you are not letting them go, you become an oppressor and be waiting for what happened to Pharaoh in the Bible to happen to you. Exodus 14, verse 7, he took 600 chosen chariots. 600 he took. And all the chariots of Egypt, in the old Egypt, both the one in Cairo, the capital city, he took all, and cut it over everyone. You know chariot? That's the way that they enter. They see they use them for Britain. Horse go, they carry and they go. Now they see that time. That was the Atmo car today. A moving, a wheeler moving something, you know. Then, if you read Exodus 14, verse 13, he said, Moses said unto the people, fear ye not, stand firm, see the salvation of the Lord, which he will show to you today. For the vision whom you see today, you shall see them again no more forever. Now, the Israelites, they were heavy, they were so persistent in their struggle. That's why more Pentecostal animals, most of them, I think they came back from church yesterday. Pentecostal animal. They will just go to Exodus 14:14. God will fight your fight. What have you been doing? You are not doing anything now. After all, there is no consensus. Imagine the way people are fighting for their freedom. Look at the society you are building down for yourself because of one idiot. People prefer one entity to be existing than their freedom to their life. Then you are in abroad shouting a human rights, a racism, black lives matter. Now either they say black lives matter. If the society, we don't need to say anything matter because we are seeing each other as human beings because they are not seeing you as animal. Because they are still seeing you as a scapegoat, that's why you are naming all manner of things to try to get emotional blackmail. You want people to sympathize with you as if you are suffering because things are not okay. So let go for that. If you read the book of Exodus 15, verse 4, it says, Pharaoh Tyrod and his army has cast into the sea. He chooses captain or are drawn in the Red Sea. Why did they drown? Now, there will they go, so. Why did they drown? If you too tight body fight your enemy, you will lose your head along with it. Nigerian government or every person holding Brafa, watch out. They are going to lose more than expected. And they are losing it already. They will lose more than... I was the same one that stood with Governor Obaseki. Today, Governor Obaseki no get shaking. I know the area of me and I get small differences. And the time is going to come, we need under the jurisdiction and say, I'm sorry for failing the jurisdiction or this policy. Because that was not the reason why we were voted for. That's why we are always praying every of your evil pursuer. Anyone where they work out for your sake, then go work out lost. After negotiation, God don't like now. Abakare have lost his head because that one is done. All generation is a bloody criminal. That one is done. He lost his head. People, Hopu Zodima is already having black, high blood pressure already, spiritually. He have not manifest. David Umar, you know, they sleep well. Autumn, all of them has problems. Just for them to admit and say, please, Una the canon, we want to help you. They are doing all what they are doing to kind of please their slave master. How is it that, okay, now, it is all Igbo people. For those of you animals, particularly from the place where I'm from, you are, okay, why did Igbo people stay at home today? Why were they at home today? They use guns to tell anyone. Why were they at home today? It is said they don't need Brafa. A lot of them are not so speaking because the way you are being enslaved, when you are seeing what is wrong with your society, you can't speak it. There are so many Igbo people like that that is also enslaved. But when the sanction is being given, they have no option that to obey because they have to say their head against tomorrow. What makes you see a noge that is selling land and you don't talk? You see that no, I feel like you are not what, according to you. That what some Igbo people are saying, why they are insulting or not supporting Brafa. Because they say suffocation, now they worry now. But when the word comes to the world today now, sit at home order, and you don't see them obey. Have you ever seen any state governor right now, even when Unadi Kanu is still in prison, he's still powerful than David Umahi. He's still powerful than Hope Idiot. Opus of the deals. Somebody is still in prison, chained, cannot move. But why is it I see her strength? I can't. Oh, this week today. That is, yeah, I don't feel like dumping. Why is it that this same person still has strength? In prison, oh, he's in prison. He, what is he standing? You know what wrong? Keep on pursuing. Pharaoh have let the children of Israel like to go. When he found out that, we are not lacking, no more oil, no more people to, we are going to use to start building our new, new palace. Who is to build it now? My slaves are gone. My Ovien is gone. No, I need to go and bring them back. That was what Pharaoh said. Because the people we are using, the Israelites, they have left, he still ran after them. Say, no. No. That is like he said before, fair come on, and God be one helper. Do you know what happened to Pharaoh? He drowned, he died. He died, and today, because of that thing Pharaoh do, that's why we use every evil leader to compare Pharaoh. Have you ever seen any normal person, a dumb man that give a picking Pharaoh? We are happy to bear Moses. We are very happy when we are being called Moses. We are very happy when we are being called Joseph. Oh, but Joseph was in prison. And there was a sense, right now, as I'm telling you, if Unadi Kanu is leaving prison, he's going to become the prime minister of Brafa land. Go and mark it. It will happen. But that time, Pharaoh might have died. If you like your leaders right now, tell them to remove their hand away from pursuing Brafans. Because God have already freed them to go. The Brafa have gotten their freedom. It was this very year that God gave them freedom. But you choose to incorporate them and put them under subjection of the Jaja with Caliphate. That is why today we are be praying. The kingdom of Britain must fall. Soon as you will be hearing what have happened with Britain. Go and look Chinese today. If from one calamity or the other, you cannot expect me to throw stone inside the water and omagbe me almost to be. That is why whatever it takes after I round up this program, I'm also going to speak to the God of the sea. And you have done it before, you will do it again. You the same God that do it last year. Oh, Baseki pursuer, they all died and they all sank. Every owner the canoe pursuer, tonight I pray they will drown in physical. He said in April. He told Abakare. He said, you are going to lose your head in the east. Really, he lost his head in the east. Do you know what it takes for FBI to look for you, be looking for you? You better just die for FBI to be looking for you. You better just die. And he better you are just dead. You don't need to fall into the, you can fall into the trap of the police in your country, but not FBI. Juju don't feed the Odin. If you like, use 2 head, human head, with that take do sacrifice. No, he can't hold them. The only people where Juju know they hold, not be FBI. Juju can never hold them. Your fire is dead, they know they vanish. Because nobody let you want to fly. A lot of people don't know what they are doing. Leave them and let them go. Leave the Brafas and let them go. Moses went and meet this idiotic Pharaoh. Pharaoh, please let my people go. God began to show different kind of sign. He showed different kind of sign to Pharaoh. A time came, he began to keep every first son of the house of Pharaoh, of the Egyptian. That was when God tell the cabinet of Moses. He said, kill a ram, mark your doorstep, so that when the angel of death will come, it will pass over. But he not hear. Deaf ears. And what you are calling for right now, it will affect you tomorrow. A lot of you, somebody says something against you, instead of you to accept it and say this in Abraham, go and look at it today. Forensic analysis is going on in the whole America. That's what those animals that say, hey, Donald Trump almost took, but they cannot come out and speak because there is already election forensic audit. So if you deny anything, we excuse you about it. I pray that we have people who are going to deploy forensic analysis. It will be carried out in your house. Why would we get bored? We will bring the people that do forensic analysis. Even 100 years ago, you do one. It will affect you. You better accept the defeat right now. The people you have put into bondage, let them go. Because Pharaoh lost his head. Pharaoh lost his head. He called the 600, the best army in Egypt, under Gadara. That is why if you are the one supporting this general leader, I seriously, who are, if you are there, they are instigating you against people, and you are the one they are using to start fighting the IPOP, you will lose your head along with them. Even some of the soldiers that were friends to even some of the Israelites, because they obeyed the last command, they decided to say, okay, master, according to your word, let us go now. They all drown. They all drown. He lost a 600 army. Not to talk about that people, all those judgeability. People, they do judgeability. No! You want to talk to my palace like that? Pharaoh died. They not go Pharaoh, any Moses. Moses that were born and put inside a water. When Moses' mother gave birth to Moses, it was then this Jeje Pharaoh put a band that every major born of the Hebrew must be killed. Because there was already jealousy when the first Pharaoh that signed a contract or that signed an agreement with the children of Israel, we already gone now. The next Pharaoh that came and he entered into the throne, they saw him or they installed him and he began to see that, who are these wonderful people? What tribes are these? He said, these are the Migodomi, Igodomi, Godo. Don't you think that one day, they will join a stranger to fight up because Pharaoh have already known that they are putting a tribe that they are not supposed to put on that bondage. They put them into bondage. That's why a lot of people, they are afraid today not for you to leave. Why will any Edo bastard even disturb me for supporting a Brafa? Why? Why will I be having a problem? Then what is your motive? That me supporting Brafa, I committed an offense. What are you hiding? Okay, you are afraid that when Brafa comes, who were so day? This is the beginning. That your cry, he just started. Your cry just started. As a freedom fighter, I support everybody. I've supported Bobby Wine of Uganda. My spirit was there in Tanzania when John Pablo Magufuli was killed by all this Janjawi. I mourn for John Pablo Magufuli. Until now, the death of Kwame Nkrumah, the first president of Ghana, he made money, yo. All those were the Pan-Africanists. The death of Kwame Nkrumah, I still mourn for it. Until today, I still rebel in mind the reason why Muammar Gaddafi was killed by the useless, idiotic Obama. I still mourn for it. It is my right to fight for freedom for people. Come what may. That what the scripture said. Blessed are the merciful. Then what rise as you to hate me because I'm supporting the brother? If you are a man and you are a woman, I don't care how close you are, and you are one way or the other holding the brother not to go, the same what happened to Pharaoh will happen to you. Many about fear kun le Pharaoh tonight. If about fear kun le veni Jesus. He look around and say, "No, I will not let them go. I will not. No, ah, did something come to him? Because what did the key and knew? He not the smell richer. Emi no be kita egwe aswe. Emi no be pero egwe aswe. He said, "No, I must go after them." Then he called 600 soldiers, the best chariot. Maybe each of the chariot can carry about five persons. 10 sisters, 600. They all drown. That's why man who you support. If God had not called Nnamdi Kanu, I won't support him. That's why I'm still in prison with Nnamdi Kanu. I'm in prison with him. Go and tell your partner, your man. I am in prison with him. And I'm happy being in prison with him. People was also in prison with Joseph. Because they know that the time Joseph realized his dream, if Joseph's dream come true, it's going to also affect them. When Jacob's children, when they were selling Joseph, they didn't know that they are selling their own grandchildren to slavery. You don't know today what you are doing. You are suffering today as a result of the mistake your forefather made. You don't know. A lot of you are pronouncing, "I was not the one that supported Wazobia. It was Igbo people that supported Wazobia. It is Fulani that supported Wazobia." The same mistake they made that made you do another way again. All here, where you're making now, that your grandchildren will labor for all their full life. Yeah, the very day Brafa got their freedom, the whole Africa liberated. The yoke holding the whole Africa is going to be broken in Brafa land. The yoke only Brafa, the yoke holding African people, Africa as a continent, is going to be broken in Brafa land. At the time Brafa got their liberation, all Africa will be liberated, because Brafa, they are the Chinese of Africa. A state of Brafa will be better than Dubai under 5 years. The Janjaweed, they know. The world leader, they know why they are joining the Janjaweed Caliphate of Nigeria to hold them into hostage. They know that the time these people get their brafa, you are liberated. No Edo person will ever come to Europe. Adoya, we are damn. It will never happen again. Because what you are looking for, what you are looking for is Spain. It is there in a way. What you are looking for in Germany, you will go to find it in a bar. They know. Please, I don't want to use this anger to lay curse on anybody, because God will just answer immediately. Please, if you are a commenter, now personal beef you get from me, not comment today. Because the anointing that is here, when I pray this prayer, I know what happened. This topic is not topic you treat anyhow. Have you ever seen me? I know they carry and come out. Now when war, we have declared shoot aside, now we make with the bring gun. We know they bring this kind of topic out. Please don't come and fool yourself and kill your children like that. Please. I beg you in the name of God. Don't knock on you, boy, take back oil. Whosoever that break the end, the book of Ecclesiastes, serpent to die. Be that you have not break any edge. Maybe now because of the brain where they give you, you have to decolonize your mind. Not call you your body to rub this thing. I beg you in the name of God, I beg. Let those that break the edge, let the serpent bite them. Don't come up because of stupidity or because of personal hate. Because if I open my mouth here right now, wherever I'm sending this message is going. After Pharaoh smoke cocoa finish, it was just sitting down a very good day. They have left for some time, some period of time they were going. He looked at it, seeing all projects were hanged, nobody to be called or vien or a slave again. He looked at it. Ah, our economy go fall. Let's go after them. The first sit at home, we're very, you know, very meaningful. But today's own, we're better. The commander-in-chief is in prison. Christ. I don't know, oh, Christian. Oh, my lovely brethren. Christ. In this very kingdom, I was what 2 months. Efulefu is much that carry Bible. If you people can be in the same spirit with me. That's why people that were supposed to be seen, that was supposed to be Ogmande, they went and polluted themselves. All the Ogmande were supposed to be seeing this. Because your leader might have revealed it to you what's about to happen. A lot of people are no longer seeing. 99% of people you are seeing today, they are just blind. They can't see. If you can see what I'm seeing and perceiving, you will be laying cause and explaining that the same brafa shouldn't go. Leave them and let them go. You have no reason to hold them. Leave them and let them go. These people, you punish them. You kill them anyhow. If you are looking for organ to harvest, you go to Brafa land. He never do you. You will lose more than what you expected. There are a lot of people that go to lose.
Wow. It was just reconnecting. That was connection. It was really reconnecting from here. We thank the God of our land that he came back. I was almost even there, you know, giving up. You know, so that's how God does things anyway.
So if you know anyone that is holding breakfast, tell them to let them go. If you know any idiots that are fighting against breakfast, tell them they are fighting against themselves. Tell them I said that if Joseph's brothers know that selling Joseph, we made them to become slaves in Egypt, they would have not done it. They paid for it dearly.
The generation of Reuben that paid for it too.
It was their great-great-grandchildren that paid for it. It took somebody that was giving birth to and was, after her mother kept her for about 3 months, couldn't hit him again. He go and put it inside the water to liberate the mistakes some idiots, the children of Jacob, they made.
I think I have to step out from where I am and let's see what we'll do about it right now, you know. So I have to step out from where I am. Maybe the signal here is a little bit. If you can hear me loud and clear, just put yeah, yes. Maybe the wind can allow us a little bit to, you know, God have a way of doing his things. I know I will not call this one enemy because it's too windy here. So it may be that our men, they are walking somewhere. That's why these things are happening, you know. So some of the things we've already heard about that's going to be happening. It may be that that's what's happening right now. But if you can hear me loud and clear, just put in yes, please. If you can hear me loud and clear, just put in yes. I know it is very windy, but we can still do something, you know. Okay, God bless you. God bless you for that first, very first comment, you know. So when the going get tough, the tough men get going, you know. I guess it's an opportunity for us to make our prophetic declaration. It was this MC that the Pharaoh and his gang, they drank.
So we are going to be calling upon that God of the sea that gave the children of Israel the power to walk through on another ground, on a dry ground. We are going to be praying that that same God that do it before, let it come and do it today in the life of the prophet and every dying Nigerian. Eternal Rock of Ages, as many of our people in Edo State that are still blind, as many of our people who have been mentally damaged, for them not to reason about their own life or what they are supposed to be living, they are believing that they cannot live a better life. Ancient of glory, whatever the enemy might have used, whatever their slave master might have used to tie them down, with the reason of this very topic tonight, I break it in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. I break it. As many ones that are senseless, receive sense to dominate. Receive sense to free yourself. Receive sense to be able to differentiate between evil and bad. As many of you whose life have been traveled upon today by one way or the other, that's ancestral curse that makes you fear. Even to also express yourself, you look at it as it's an abomination. Today, I pray for God's visitation in your life. I pray for God's visitation in your life. The ancestors that is moving about in Nigeria, let it locate you in a hurry. Let it locate you in a hurry. Stand up and claim that thing that is made for you. I prophesy that you stand up and claim that thing that is made for you. Take your freedom. The same way the Israelites stood and take their freedom. The same way the Biafra people is agitating for their freedom. I pray that same spirit that sent Mazi Una the Kano, I pray upon such a spirit to you tonight. I pray for such a spirit to you tonight. I pray for such a spirit for you tonight. At this place, I've been eaten by water. So you also your brain is. I pronounce tonight that everything that the enemy have eaten away from your brain, I pray for restoration tonight. I pray you'll be restored. 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 At this water I've eaten of this rock, so God Almighty will eat the heart of our enemy. Everyone troubling us, so God Almighty will trouble them. So the caterpillar, the cacaworm, will eat away their life. Everyone that has said, on no account with the brown fans, I live and get their freedom. On no account will the dying Nigerian ever live and get their freedom. On no account their life will be better. Tonight I pray they will die. They will die. They will die. The hungered ancestors that is moving around right now, that we had invoked 2 weeks ago here, I pronounce as many people that see having the heart of Pharaoh who have designed in their mind, on no account, they will never let us go. Eternal Rock of Ages, they will sink in the sea. Father Lord, I pray they will drown. Any power they are depending on that is giving them the mind for them to carry on their evil acts, Father Lord, let it boomerang against them. That power they have been depending on and they have said in their heart, we boy day, on no account with the dying ones, on no account with the people that is suffering, live a better life. Anytime they touch water, the water will torment them. They will use their hand to draw what we kill them. They will use their hand to draw what we kill them. And this sea is being troubled tonight. So their life will be troubled. Calamity will be for them. And this river is trouble right now. So your life will be trouble. If you are a leader in that country, you are not fighting for the betterment of the nation. You are not fighting for the betterment of your state. All you know about is you. I pronounce today, whatever thing that pay you most, you will use it to pay in a hurry. As many that want to go after freedom fighter,
You say because they are saying the truth to you, and people will stop obeying you now because I'm speaking the truth, because some other people are speaking the truth. You want to go after me. What happened to Pharaoh will happen to you. The more you call people to yourself and say, let's change this very boy, let's change come renew him, because he's exposing our secret, because he's talking to us. And the talk I'm talking is the word of God. The very day you mention the name of God, or you mention anything concerning God, the way this river is being troubled, your life calamity will increase in Jesus' name. I pray in the name of our ancestors. I pray in the name of our forefathers who suffered to make sure they left us something for us to live with. Who suffered to make sure they left us some traditional principles for us in Nigeria to enjoy. But as many, what rightly belong to us, you want to convert it to only yourself. The same way Judah Iscariot went to go and hang himself for selling Jesus. The same way you will hang yourself. The same way you will kill yourself. What you like is what's going to kill you. God, you have been doing it before. You are the one that killed Abacha. That's a strength. That's the people you sent to kill Abacha. Give us similar people. Let them go forth and do the needful, so that the purpose why you created us will be seen in our lives. We are tired of this agony every day by day. As many leaders who have said in their hearts, and say on no account, we will never enjoy anything from that country. And this water is being troubled today. This is the way their life will be troubled. And this water will be troubled today. This is the way their life will be troubled. I hereby wake up every black man and woman, every girl and every boy who this water has consumed, right from Africa to Spain to Italy to any part of the world, in search of a greener pasture. I wake up their spirit tonight. Anyone that have sat down on top of the natural resources of our community, of our country, and said they are going to be using it for only their children. It is only their children's life that matter, and other people's life does not matter. Father Lord, this water is in trouble. Let all their life be trouble. Let the same spirit go and torment them. Let the spirit of the dead go and torment them. I hereby send up the gods of Igodomigodolan, the gods of Idulan. Go and torment the people who is fighting for the real freedom. Go and torment the people that is tormenting the people that are fighting for the real freedom. I pray tonight that you rise up, the God of Igodomigodo. Go and trouble as many that is tormenting the people that are fighting for freedom for that Igodomigodo. As many manipulators. You are there manipulating things. You said you want to manipulate our history. You said you want to manipulate our life by giving us fake news. Today your end is come. Today your end is come. As many power in this very sea, I wake them up before I'm saying it's true. Let them go after me. Before I'm saying it's lie. Father Lord, let them torment me. If what I'm saying is true, let them be with me. As many that try to turn our situation, as many that try to call evil good, and call good thing evil, Ancient of Glory, I pray, O Lord, you torment them. God Almighty, you have done it before, torment them. I pray, I wake up the gods of the sea to be with as many people that is fighting for the real freedom in Nigeria. As many who they have sent to come and be doing sacrifice and hypocrisy in our midst. Every wolf among the sheep, continue to expose them the way you used to do. I pray that you continue to expose them in the name of our ancestors. As many, you say because you have strength. If they talk in Nigeria, you want to lock them up. You want to make sure freedom of speech is eradicated away from Nigeria. So also, the gods of the sea tonight, they will also take your breath away from you. As many they have vowed and said whatever they have, they are going to use it to fight us. The people speaking truth to power in that country. You have said in your mind that you must fight us with everything that you have. I pronounce tonight, your strength is being taken from you. In the name of our ancestors, your strength is being taken from you. In the name of all the founding fathers of Africa, in the name of our fathers who went for slavery, who they sold into slavery because of their personal selfish benefits. Ancient of days, as many that are involved in evil crimes, crime against humanity, at this water is being troubled, let them be troubled. At this water is being troubled, let their life be troubled. As many that is going after people speaking the truth in the society, you said you want to go after them because they speak the truth. And this water will be trouble, so your life will be trouble. You will never know no peace. Calamity will follow you. Except what the person is doing is evil. If what the person is doing is evil, is against the will of God, the person in question will also go scot-free. But if what the person is doing is not against the will of God, is not even against the will of man, but you choose to stand as a Pharaoh, you say on no account, under your word, we will never be liberated, we never got our freedom, we never live good life. Calamity will befall you all the rest of your life. You will see your children suffering. Everything you lay your hand to do shall wither. The more you call people to yourself, let run after them. The same way Pharaoh drowned in the book of Exodus 15, so you will also drown. The same way the Pharaoh drowned with all the captive and the chariot, 600 in the old Egypt, today I task your own. As many of you manipulating this evil against humanity, as many of you who have compiled together to Lord Una the Kanu in prison because he wants to fight and liberate his people according to what the freedom God has given to us. In the name of our ancestors, I pray your happiness, I seize it from today. Your happiness, I seize it from today. As many of you that are using Pharaoh's authority, I say, no, you are doing it. Nothing will happen. The host of heaven is against you. The ancestor of Allah is against you. As many principalities and power, as many witchcrafty power you are also using, that is carrying evil plans for you, that you are plotting evil together, today I curse that witch, we confess and die. Today that witchcrafty, I curse them, they should confess and die. As many people that have power and said this strength I have, I must have to use it to liberate my people. Give them more power. As many people that have voice and say what is happening in our society, what is happening in Nigeria, is a mirage and is a menace. We must live to correct such an error. As many of you running against the same people, you will never know no peace in your life. Peace will be far from you. You have embarked on this mission. The same way Pharaoh embarked on the mission and he never come back alive. So you will lose your head in the battle. The same God that stood by Obaseki, I pray for that same God who put Obaseki's enemy to shame. Come and put Una the Kanu enemy. Put them to shame in a hurry. As many who have said, I isolate my children and follow. other people's children are meaningless to me. If you are that person that has such talk, this year you not go pass this year. I pronounce more calamity upon you. More calamity will happen. You will be from sorrow to sorrow, from fire to fire. The grace will enter your life. Nothing will ever work for you again. You will lose everything you labor for. I commit our brothers today, who with their own heart, who went out for protest in Edo State against the fake Cohen and fake Okagele. As many of these Okagele, you want to mobilize and go FDA after any of those people. You say because you have gun, you want to plan up anything against them. That same gun, you will use it to kill yourself. That same gun, you will use it to kill yourself. Wherever you are ganging up right now, you say because they are heard that protest, you want to go after them. You want to go before them and do them anyhow. Because the Bible said, "Touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm." Today I stand under the existing protocol of heaven that with the wicked one will not go unpunished. As many that are wicked in the administration, traditionally, politically, Pentecostally, or otherwise, today they will draw like Pharaoh. Today they will draw like Pharaoh. Calamity will be for them. As many, you always fly abroad to come and worry children abroad. You are the one disturbing people with their documents. You are the one that want to spoil every marriage, sir. You are poor at quarreling in social media. I say let them be quarreling so that when I'm doing anything, they will not know. If you are that person, not fear them if you go social media. Today I deliver all of them. Let it come back to you in a hurry. Let it come back to you in a hurry. You are the one, you fight from Edo, you fight from any corner of the world. To come and be suppressing people's finance here in Europe, today you are cursed. Today you are cursed. You will never be productive in your life. You go work out lost. You go work out lost. The ground will swallow you up. The ancestors of our land will fight you. God, the ground will open and swallow up. If you are that person for long right now, your document have been kept. Even inside the water. Today I release your document. Today I release your document. As many of you that your happiness have been buried in the sea. Today as fellow is drowning. As every of your enemy is drowning. I release every of your gift. Every of your blessing that have been locked inside the water. As many pastors who have laid their hands on your head. By so doing, they take away your life. They take away your destiny. As many of you, that pastor lay your hand, lay his hand on your head, and blind up your eye that is in your forehead. I pronounce tonight, your eye will open. Your eye will open. As many who have damaged his brain, tonight, I open up your brain. As many of you that they are giving fish brain, tonight, I restore back to you your normal brain. I've got the already promised. He said, God will restore back to you the joy of your salvation. Everything you have lost. In the name of God the Father. In the name of God the Son. Let there be restoration. In the book of Matthew 28 verse 2. The Bible said there was a great earthquake. He said the angel came and rolled away the stone. He said an angel descended from heaven to come and roll away the stone. Everything that is holding your destiny. Everything that's taken away your happiness. Today I restore you by the joy of your salvation. Today I restore you by the joy of your salvation. Now, for those of you watching, if you watch it very well, somebody that is in a prison, there are people that is in a prison, what they fight for? They fight for accommodation and food. If you also watch your life that is in a physical world, you are not in prison. You also fight for the same food and accommodation. Now, that is to say there is something missing in your life. Even when Jesus Christ was tempted, after 40 days and 40 nights in the wilderness, and the Bible said he was hungry, the tempter, which is the devil, came and tempted him and met him. He said, turn this stone to bread. He said, mice are not living by bread alone. Now, why are we living by bread alone? Why are we living just to eat and pay our bill? The same way a prisoner will always complain. The same thing you are complaining. That is to say there is something wrong. You are supposed to make more impact, more than a prison. You that was supposed to be a helper, you are not the one people are helping. You that was supposed to be laying hands on people, you are not the one they are laying hands on. There is something wrong somewhere. Anyone that have taken away your blessing, in the name of praying for you, in the name of laying hands on your head in the church, and he has taken away your blessing, he has taken away your miracle, he has tried to use one way or the other to make sure he keep you under that fake doctrine. With the reason of this very topic, I lose you. In the name of our ancestors, I lose you. What your forefather fight for, they sacrifice their life for you so that you will have a better life, so that they kept a lot of things for you, they kept farmland for you, so that when my children grow up, they have where to farm. Whosoever they have taken away your farmland, if he refuse to return it, let it run. Whosoever they have built on your plot, and say where boy they, because he has big chest, tonight, now Baba drink on the drink for that house. Until they find you and tell you that we are sorry. Take times 10 of what we collect from you. As many, the farmland your father lived for your father, and you inherited it, and some group of people use Egbe Weda to go and claim it. Calamity. We follow them. They will come back to square zero. That hungry, they want well, they want make you hungry. Now then go hungry, that hungry. As many people, you always fight it to make sure every freedom fighter they go to prison. That is your calling. If you are that judge, if you are that lawyer that they have given money to, if you are that policeman that is always after people fighting for freedom, now you want arrest. What you about to have a car in a small one? Your own will be worse than. The God that have exposed Abakari, come and expose all saboteur in every of our struggle. The God that exposed Abakari, the same thing that Una the cannot pronounce in April, that Abakari will not leave the East survive, he will not leave it alive, or something terrible must happen to him. I stand under the same ocean from heaven, that same word, I speak it today, as many disturbing freedom fighters in Nigeria. You want to make sure you silent them. If you don't doubt, say, oh, I have any Jesus. If mama no where mama daddy ma be any, give a suru that way. I want you to share from that same problem tonight that you are giving to other people. As many you are locking in the prison because of hatred. As many you people are locking in the prison because of hatred. Because you have power more than them. Today, what pays you most will also be in prison. You said you are losing this case. Why will you not allow them to go like that? And God have already given you conviction that said, leave these people and let them go. And you are trying to use one power or the other to so say you'll be okay. Today, I crumble that power. I crumble that power. That bucket you are bringing that money from. To be telling and imprisoning people in that Nigeria that is fighting for freedom. If you are that woman, you are that man, they pay you as a saboteur to sabotage the struggle of the people. Anytime they kill anybody, does not concern you. All you know about is only yourself and your children. Today, let that same calamity happening to other people, let it happen in your house. The same cry, the most poor person in Nigeria have cried. May you cry the same cry also. You will cry the same cry also. For as many of you that carry wrong information, anytime you hear about a freedom fighter, because you just hate them, you don't like them for any couple, you only want to carry post fake rumor about them, so faithful will follow you. Galatians 6 verse 7, he said, don't be deceived, our God is not mocked. Whatsoever a man sows, that he shall reap. Anything you are sowing today, you will reap it a thousandfold. I pray anybody in Africa, you are here in Europe, you are sowing evil seed in people's life. De baba, de baba, que é meu robô, Benítez. Any of you, you are sowing evil seed in people's life. You are always there to torment other people's children. And you say your oil is too precious. What you have sowed now, may you repeat in a hurry. May you repeat in a hurry. All the good seed Mazuna the Kanu have sowed in this Brapa struggle. Anyone that wants to betray Una the Kanu, say he's in prison right now. He's no longer with you. You want to pass his back and sign paper to carry money in the name of Brapa to betray the struggle so that Brapa will not come. The same way Judah is carrying hang himself in the book of Luke. Also, you will hang yourself and Brapa will still come. You are a man, you are a woman. All you always do, you hate anything good. Nothing good will ever follow you again this life, evil boy. Okay, I'm fearful, Lord, in the name of ourselves. Eternal King of Glory, Ancient of Days, I lift up all your children. What their father couldn't do is what they are doing right now. They are fighting for a better society. Father, Lord, I pray that you give them the strength to do. As many who are weak, as many who are broken-hearted today, I don't know, because it's fighting for freedom and better society for your children, which you created in the book of Genesis chapter 1 verse 26. You say, let me and our image and our life. And your spirit have better people to send them forth and preach the gospel. As many, oh Lord, I preach the gospel of liberation, whosoever that is running after them, the same way fellow drown. Let them drown in the name of God. Let them drown in the name of God the Son. Let them drown in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Let them drown in the name of God of ancestors of our land.